How to convert PDF to Word. If you want to convert a PDF document to Microsoft Word document, it's going to be done very quickly, simply, in a couple of different ways. First way, from Adobe Acrobat. If you don't have Adobe Acrobat, you should download it from the Adobe site. You've got to click on File, Save As. And in this screen, you have the option of Save As Type. So you're going to find Word. So we have here Word document. You can also do Word 97-2003 document if you choose. But we're just going to go with Word document right now. And we're going to click on Save. Just give it a minute to load. And here you see the document converted to Word. So there's one more way to do this. And simply by going back to File, selecting Save as Other, Microsoft Word, and clicking Microsoft Word, and here we'll call this a different name, Word document, Save, and here you see we have our second document saved by a different name in Microsoft Word. That's it. That's how you convert PDF to Word. If this helped you, please give it a like, let me know by commenting below, and don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.